of London. You are all surrender. On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender.
Causing
properties, take them out to Dyson. Your failure to appear has been
to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car, we have to drive! Pedaling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. Place is overrun with death's heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
Exhaust!
Blasco. Fucking hell, that you making an entrance? Listen, Blasco, she's taken Anya, Frau fucking Engel. She's taken Seth and Bombate too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound.
Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back, get our people out. Just keep moving. Fergus out.
see you. Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard, I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end, on this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Thank you. Blaskovich. I'll make sure Nova leaves his helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me?
Todas. Doch eine gute Jung. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Starlein. Immer auf eine Scheike. Und jetzt bist du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte,
what we know of Death's Head's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Mexos!
Thank you. as you make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Is this the day?
superiority of our factor. No longer very dull its primitive presence of violent pulses. Oh, terrorists. Do you not see that, my cause? It's just. Do you not see? There is no place for you in this world.
catapult is in position. Everything according to plan.
The moon, the labor, a million honest men shatter. I sense the saboteurs. A loud strike may have nation of civilization set. But it's pure. Time drives on cowardice and evil. I know why. The answer is found, beautiful. It's ugly. Look at the top of the saboteur. I heard to play the theory of cognitive faculties. I know. I have cut holes. And no good.
Your nervous system shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to... There we are.
Obi, ich kann ich für dich tun? Ich bin beschäftigt. Bin wieder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovich vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir zeige ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. Dismantle.
Oh, baby!
I can hear nothing.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
William, what happened to you?
You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut the sea, Blaskovich. Jeez, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd! Island.
This elevator has seen better days. Let's pray it still works. No,
what the fuck? Oh.
Where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit, I haven't heard. A visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
And we will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Quiet. Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
you in there.
Captain, I tried. So sorry I shunned you. I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side. Thank you.
destruction. Is that all you are?
Take him. I'm coming for you.
goes. Well, Captain Blasco, this is a good one.
Count of four. Inhale. Count of four. Exhale.
Keep shining all through the night. I believe if we just keep trying, it'll be alright. I believe that someday we're gonna find our way. And I believe in a beautiful day. I believe in lovers walking side by side. I believe that someday we'll be satisfied. I believe the angels listen, God hears us pray. And I believe in a beautiful day. Yeah, I believe it's gonna work out okay. But not for me, and not for you. Beautiful day. but not for me, and not for you. I know you tried, I tried too. Sometimes all our dreams just don't come true. I believe.